Can you imagine? This life lover last. Nengi that was ignoring Ozo when Ozo was in the house and even stylishly refused to kiss him is now crying. this gist all true. Just a few hours to the lockdown season grand final, the finalists were treated to one last Saturday night party, this time with evicted housemates in attendance. And according to Nengi, Ozo ignored her. Even when she tried talking to him, Ozo gave her attitude. His action really hurt Nengi, and she couldn't hold back her tears. The night was full of fun until the party ended and housemate Nengi broke down in tears, lamenting that most of the evicted housemates who she thought were her friends ignored her during the party, including her best friend Ozo. Just imagine that. It comes as a surprise to many considering Ozo was so much into Nengi during his time in the house. He even professed his love to Nengi, but Nengi turned him down. He, however, promised not to give up on her. But in a surprising twist now, Ozo is now ignoring Nengi. Life no balance. Who knows if it's because of what people are telling him after his exit in the house. So gossipers are also saying they suspect Nengi was forming, that she likes Ozo, that some ladies enjoy the chase. They believe that playing hard to get is a vetting process that verifies if a man truly loves them. But from my own view, the problem is playing hard to get is a double-edged sword and guarantees nothing. If you overdo it, the guy might lose interest and move on, verifying your false assumption that the guy never liked you. But if you don't also, some guys may see you as a very cheap girl. So use your number 6 in all situations to avoid regrets in future. It's a dicey one anyway. Truth is, nothing guarantees anything. Just take a chance and see how it goes. Hey guys, for more updates on Big Brother Nigeria and other trending vibes, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel below and hit the notification button to get updates quickly from Lucky Tech TV immediately as they drop. Also drop your comment below so we know what you think about this Nengi and also Indian love. Thanks for watching.